in the rear with the gear, jacked up and good to go, and all your base are belong to us. I was sitting around, these Reapers started harassing me in the beginning and shooting all my Marines and blowing up my supply depot, so I was like, bro, truce. And he was like, maybe. And then he came back at me with even more, like, truce, at least let us build battlecruisers and Thors and stuff. And then he dropped from the game, and I left his units there. But then I filled out the whole map, took out his base with this, and I'm about lined out all over the map. When I'm done, oh yes, when I'm done. You'll see what'll happen when I'm done.
Mineral field depleted.
I don't know why I can't click on the mineral fields. Where are the rocks? Where are the rocks? Did I get all the rocks?
Mineral field depleted.
These two have been going at it for a long time. Do not recommend.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Okay, so all these SCVs are redundant. And now that we have 125,000 minerals.
Mineral field depleted.
There's only one thing left to do. That's calling a ghost.
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
That's not for retirement, boys. Oh boy, I'm evil. But now I have about 50 supply to build whatever I want with.
Mineral field depleted.
This is my first time building a Liberator, and I have to say, they kicked my ass when I was Zerg, and even trying them once against low-level units, they seem OP as shit. Way too good. Look at this.
Mineral field depleted.
Lots of blood. Okay. Good for you, Liberator. You're faster than a battlecruiser and you do 10 times the damage. And how much does it cost? 150, 153. The battlecruiser is 400, 306. And it isn't nearly as good. We've never tried tactical jump either.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Oh, cool. I don't get why this one warps into a... No, which one is it? This one. The Hellbat warps into a Hellion. But you can also build a Hellion. I'm about to pit them against one another, see who wins.
Mineral field depleted. Actual
Hellion wins with 2 HP. So long, Hellbat. So SCVs are the only ones who can spray?
Mineral field depleted.
I've always wondered where the sprays come from. Let's try it. Oof, that's a bad spray.
Mineral field depleted.
Have to change that. I see no reason to continue this game. Proxy buried. Thank you. apparently you can get Reapers out with a freaking... Ah! I thought you needed a tech lab for Reapers, but all you need is a reactor. And here's me going from my Raxrean Rush. And before I know it, three Reans against a Reaper. Dissolving. Is a force to be reckoned with. Heatherbrook is a camel's business. She wrote. The rest I will play at super speed for you. That's as fast as it goes. Thor's and Battlecruisers. Is the game over yet? No, as you can see. It's a lot hairier. Anyway, that's enough of my boring stuff. Now I just want to see what my sprays can be changed to. change my sprays? Is it collection? Do I need to get up in here to announce for me? And control is dead. But I own that one for some reason. Ooh, Abathur? Yeah. Loktar Ogar, War Chief. Equip this console as you charge into gruesome battle. Awarded for registering a copy of Warcraft 3 Forged Spoils of War. Oh, I didn't get Spoils of War. I just got the basic edition. This would be cool. But honestly, I have too much on my mind as it is. Yay, sprays. Look at all these sprays. Juice box. What a terror. I just want cheese. Stuff that I'm never gonna get. Well, okay. It's about 1 in the morning here. Kind of late to be playing Starcraft, but just wanted to throw my 2 cents into Twitch. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.